get you all the way up to that turnaround, then I gotta noodle with it a little bit to figure exactly what I wanna do there, because there's, since there's so many chords moving through there, there's a lot of different stuff you could do there. But the first, we'll do the first part very reliably here. I used to play this tune all the time. It's a great, I'm glad you reminded me of it, because that's a really pretty waltz.
Somebody else brought it up.
Somebody played it for me
at a jam session.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I was like, oh, that's a nice little waltz.
Oh, it's really pretty. Yeah, and it's got nice chords on the second part, too. It's pretty simple on the first part. Okay, so we start right here on this A. Something like that. I usually do a little fall off thing there. Okay. And then. Okay. Listen one more time. We'll give you the whole thing we got so far. Trying not to put too much extras in it so that we have the basic melody, so I may change it up as I go along. That makes it more interesting to learn anyway, doesn't it? So the last bit. Okay, start right on this F sharp. Let me play you what you got so far. Just listen. See if we can do that together. Okay, one more time. So here we're playing around A7, so like the kind of the prominent notes are G, A, C sharp. Okay, so let me play you up to that point. Start on this E, kind of pick up notes. Try that. Do that again. Then listen. One more time. So I'll play you the whole little bit there. Okay. just E. So that's one time through the A part. So it's kind of A, and then the B part is like a 32 bar thing with an extra, you know, special ending on it. But this part is you just repeat twice. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. It's easy because then you just, because the notes are, you just go ahead and lock that chord in. Chord things you can do there. Since it goes by slow, the chords sound good on the held notes, you know. So if you're, let's see. So I'm playing E on the bottom with the C sharp on the top. So it's the E on the D string with the C sharp on the A. So it'd be. Using the open A that weird